Acids, bases and salts. Objective. At the end of the module, we will be able to understand salts, uses of salts, neutralization.